everyone, it's John
and Ben,
and today check out what we're going to be opening up. We found a bunch of these Super Mario Brothers collectible coins. These are from Think Geek. We bought a bunch of these at GameStop where they were on clearance, and then it was an additional 50% off the clearance price. So we have no idea what to expect, but they look kind of neat, and it's like old school Mario.
Yeah.
So we bought, how many blind bags? We got six of them here. And we also found the collector's book that they all go in. This was also on sale. So let's take the shrink wrap off of this so we get a better look at it. But that also comes with a Mario coin. And it says, look out for the rare chaser pack. Each pack contains one coin. There are 10 coins to collect.
Oh, okay.
For ages six and up.
Okay.
Okay, Ben is taking the plastic wrap off of the Mario collector book.
I scratched the book.
Oh.
I didn't mean to. The scissors were sharper than I was expecting. All right, so we'll...
Unboxing fail.
I know. There's the coin. Oh, that's heavier than it looks.
So this one has a question mark block on one side and then the Super Mario Brothers logo on the other. Copyright 2018 Nintendo. So these are fairly recent.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, these have a little bit of weight to them.
Okay, so I finally got this thing off. Okay.
So there's 8-bit Mario there on the cover.
And then it's just a black background. And I thought I was cutting in between the edge here, but I kind of got the side. But
so note to self, be careful when you're opening it. And look, there's the artwork from the original Super Mario game box.
Yeah, it's all on the inside cover, and then you put the coins that you get in these spots, and there's images in there.
Oh, that's pretty
neat.
So
that you can match them up and you know which ones you're missing.
So this one will go right here. Okay, so I'm gonna open up the first blind bag and see which one we have. They come packaged in a little paper insert that advertises the collector book. And I got the coin. So the coin one goes right here. Getting like the most boringest ones. You want Mario. Okay.
Okay. I'll open up the one that had the sticker on it.
So which one is the chaser one?
I don't know. Maybe it's the...
I see Mario, Toad, Princess, Goomba, Bowser, a Hammer Brother, a mushroom, a coin, and a question mark box.
Oh, wait. I think there's two. Question mark, question mark. So I think this must be the chaser one.
Yeah, there is a slight difference. You probably can't even tell on camera. But that one seems to be different than this one. Okay, so that the question mark block, maybe it's in color or something.
Maybe.
Or gold.
Maybe. Okay.
All right, what did you get?
I got to the mushroom. These are so heavy. They're very heavy. Oh, that's not the mushroom. Mushroom right down here. Okay. We have the bottom row filled up.
Doing good. Oh, I got Princess.
Oh, yay.
I got Peach, or Toadstool, as she used to be known as back in the day. Okay, so she'll go right here. Nice to have an actual character one.
Yeah.
Okay. Poor Luigi. No love for Luigi here.
Nope. Luigi's out in the cold. You're out of here, Luigi.
But I'm the other brother.
Sorry,
you don't get a coin. We had to put in the mushroom over you. Oh, man.
All right, and I got... Oh, no, we got
another
a double.
Coin.
We got a coin.
Okay, let's see. These are fun to open.
They are. We're going to have to go get some more while they're on clearance. They still have some, so we can finish this.
Okay, here we go. Suspense. Here we go. Another mushroom.
Oh, no.
So we have two doubles so far.
All right, and this is our last one.
Oh, no. Yeah. One, two, three. Well, that one came with the book. One, two, three, four, five. Yep, that's our last one for this video.
We're going to have
to go
back. Thumbs
up the video if you think we should open more.
Yeah. All right, and our last one is Mario!
Yay, we got the man himself.
We did.
So I want to get the rest of them. I want to get Goomba, Bowser, Hammer Brother, and Toad. And the chaser one.
Yeah, we need to get the rest now.
They could have done way more than 10. They could have done the star, obviously Luigi.
Well, maybe they were going to do like a series 2.
Oh, maybe, yeah.
You know? But we need to finish these.
These are really fun to open, and, you know, since they're on clearance, less than $2 a blind bag, that's a really good deal. So we'll have to hit up some more GameStops.
Mm-hmm.
If you haven't already, GameStop has become a good place for toys, collectibles, blind bags, believe it or not, and they have really good sales.
They do.
When things go on clearance, I'll often do like 30% off, 50% off the clearance price, so kind of filling the void in these Toys R Us-less days.
Mm-hmm.
So these were a lot of fun. I actually really want to open up more and finish the set. And I like the binder.
Me too.
I think we only paid like $3 for the binder. And these were like $1.98 mm-hmm. when all was said and done. So yeah, these were a lot of fun. And I want to, like I said, complete the set. I've said that about 10 times. But I really want to complete the set. Hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Oh, I just noticed on the front of this.
Oh, they actually show the golden coin. So it shows how observant we are.
We pay attention to packaging. Okay, sorry. Go ahead. Continue on, as you were saying.
Go check out some of our past videos, including some more Mario unboxings. And we'll see you next time, everybody.
Bye!